Él se quedó dormido, aunque el televisor estaba encendido. Él se durmió, aunque el televisor estaba encendido.
He fell asleep, although the TV was on.
He fell asleep, although the TV was on.
Él se quedó un rato más, aunque ya era tarde.
He stayed a while, although it was late.
He stayed a while, although it was late.
Él no vino, aunque habíamos quedado.
He didn't come, although we had made an appointment.
He didn't come, although we had made an appointment.
El televisor estaba encendido. Sin embargo, se quedó dormido. El televisor estaba encendido. Sin embargo, se durmió.
The TV was on. Nevertheless, he fell asleep.
The TV was on. Nevertheless, he fell asleep.
Ya era tarde. Sin embargo, se quedó un rato más.
It was already late. Nevertheless, he stayed a while.
It was already late. Nevertheless, he stayed a while.
Habíamos quedado. Sin embargo, no vino.
We had made an appointment. Nevertheless, he didn't come.
We had made an appointment. Nevertheless, he didn't come.
Aunque él no tiene permiso de conducir, conduce.
Although he has no license, he drives the car.
Although he has no license, he drives the car.
Aunque la calle está resbaladiza, conduce muy deprisa.
Although the road is slippery, he drives so fast.
Although the road is slippery, he drives so fast.
Aunque está borracho, va en bicicleta.
Although he is drunk, he rides his bicycle.
Although he is drunk, he rides his bicycle.
No tiene permiso de conducir. Sin embargo, conduce.
Despite having no license, he drives the car.
Despite having no license, he drives the car.
La calle está resbaladiza. Sin embargo, conduce muy deprisa.
Despite the road being slippery, he drives fast.
Despite the road being slippery, he drives fast.
Él está borracho. Sin embargo, va en bicicleta.
Despite being drunk, he rides the bike.
Despite being drunk, he rides the bike.
Ella no encuentra trabajo, aunque ha estudiado.
Although she went to college, she can't find a job.
Although she went to college, she can't find a job.
Ella no va al médico, aunque tiene dolores.
Although she is in pain, she doesn't go to the doctor.
Although she is in pain, she doesn't go to the doctor.
Ella se compra un coche, aunque no tiene dinero.
Although she has no money, she buys a car.
Although she has no money, she buys a car.
Ella ha estudiado una carrera universitaria. Sin embargo, no encuentra trabajo.
She went to college. Nevertheless, she can't find a job.
She went to college. Nevertheless, she can't find a job.
Ella tiene dolores. Sin embargo, no va al médico.
She is in pain. Nevertheless, she doesn't go to the doctor.
She is in pain. Nevertheless, she doesn't go to the doctor.
Ella no tiene dinero. Sin embargo, se compra un coche.
She has